Yeah. What? Hello.
Yeah, I'm looking for Vic Reeves.
Who's this?
Is this Vic Reeves?
Who is this?
I recognize your voice. Mr. Reeves, my name's Tony LaSalle. I'm a director. Have you seen my work? I'm a really big fan of yours, Mr. Reeves.
What's on your mind?
Well, I tell you what, I'm directing a film at the beginning of next month, and, there's a part I think you'd be perfect for.
What did you say your name was?
Tony LaSalle.
And I'd be right for a part in your film?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Are you kidding? You'd be perfect.
You know what time it is?
Oh, God, I know it. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I know it's late, but listen, we start casting tomorrow, and I think you'd be so right for this role. You know, I had a really hard time finding you.
I'm in the book.
Yeah, but I never would have thought that, you know. Listen, would you be interested in this?
Yes, I would. Okay. Yes, sir, I would.
Great.
When are you going to start filming?
Start shooting in a couple of weeks, but this is the thing, Vic. I need you to come in and read.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. You want me to come in and read?
Well, yeah. I don't need to see you read. It's the politics of this particular
project. I don't know who the hell you are, but I haven't read for a fucking part in 30 years, my friend.
Oh, I know.
Whoever you are, you got a lot of nerve calling me up in the middle of the goddamn night.